Hey everyone, happy Thursday, happy Friday, whenever this video comes out. It's Master Aquatics and I'm bringing you guys another video. Before we even begin, I'm sorry, but I gotta ask you guys, I'm pretty much begging right now. Can you guys hit that like button? And can you also guys share the video and subscribe? Okay?
Okay, I'll try.
So congratulations to myself, I finally hit 16k subscribers. I honestly thought I would never see the day where I would have people watching my little fish videos. This all started back in 2014. All of these clips are from 2014 to present. These are all of my clips. I've been keeping angelfish for 4 years now. This is how the channel started. A lot of you new viewers and subscribers probably don't know that, but if you actually go and dig into the vault of videos that I've been making since 2014, you'll see all kinds of videos of me breeding angelfish, mainly videos that have to do with angelfish. I was literally obsessed with angelfish back in the day. I still love my angelfish. I've done everything with angelfish and I've decided to keep new fish. That's why you see me keep wild fish now, and eventually I'm gonna move on from wild fish. But anyways, this video is about the different types of angelfish that I've kept and the different types of angelfish that are out there. So the first one that we have on the list are the koi angelfish. Now, you know they are a koi variant because they will have black, white, and red, and orange, or yellow on them. If they have those three colors, or you can have high coverage, which means they are just purely red, or orange, or yellow with black on them, then they are considered a koi. The koi variant of angelfish are one of the most expensive because they're new and they're one of the most popular. If you go on eBay right now and you search koi angelfish, you will see that these guys are not cheap. They're pretty pricey. Reason being is that they're really hard to get and breeders have a hard time breeding them. I've never been able to successfully breed koi angelfish for whatever reason. The next type of angelfish that we have are the black angelfish. I love the black angelfish. I definitely don't discriminate against the black angelfish. They are one of the most coolest looking angelfish ever. And you can have different types of black angelfish actually. You can have black silvers, you can have black blues, you can have lots of different black based angelfish. So you can definitely mix black with lots of other different types of angelfish. Actually, all of these angelfish are able to be hybrids if you breed them with a different type of angelfish, and it also depends on the genes as well. Now, from what I've read online, and you guys can correct me if this is right or wrong, but I've read that the black angelfish are actually one of the easiest types of angelfish to pass away because they seem to have a weaker immune system. But nonetheless, these guys make a great addition to any angelfish aquarium, especially if you add them with other compatible tank mates such as tetras, discus. Just depending on how big your tank is, angelfish will thrive as long as you have lots of plants and good substrate and filtration and good clean water. And then your black angelfish will be okay. These are the blue angelfish. They're actually they're definitely in my top five, actually I should say top three, best color strain of angelfish. They are absolutely beautiful. I used to have these guys back in the day. These guys are from my how to care for angelfish video. I'm gonna have to link that video down in the description and also put it right here in the top right hand corner, because when I first put out this video, a lot of people watched it and it was one of my first few videos that really got people to start watching my channel. And I couldn't believe it. I was like, what? I think it got like 20,000 views in the first few days. I was like, man, this is crazy. Again, you know, you guys should definitely check out that video. It's not the best video in the world, but you guys should definitely check it out. I used to have this marble veiled angelfish back in the day, and that's the next angelfish that I wanted to show you guys, is a marble angelfish. Marble is black, silver, and gold. So they're a mix of those three colors mainly. Sometimes you'll find a few that'll have like a hint of blue or a hint of other colors in there. They're really cool. They're one of the most common and most popular angelfish. You'll find them everywhere at Petco and PetSmart. First time buyers of angelfish would probably go for these as they are the most common. This angelfish I actually got from one of the local fish stores in my area before they closed down. known, I actually have a video of a store tour of that place where I got this one from, and you guys can check out that video in the description. And I ended up selling that guy on eBay. The next type of angelfish that I wanted to talk to you guys about is the sunset blushing angelfish. Now, these can come in different types of varieties, but most notably, you can spot them from the blushing cheeks of their faces. You'll see that the angelfish will have pinkish cheek tones on them, on their faces. And the next one that I wanted to show you guys is a gold marble angelfish. This one is mainly gold, but it'll have like patches of black and silver. The difference between this one and the other marble is that the other one was a black marble. This one is a gold marble. Or it could be a koi, but this one was more of a marble to me. It really just depends on how you look at it. But I'll let you experts that are watching this video right now correct me if I'm wrong on this, okay? But to me, this is a gold marble. But if you're wanting to buy an angelfish and you're wanting a gold marble, it's mainly composed of gold and it'll have patches of black on it, just like I mentioned earlier. This one I actually bought with the other marble angelfish, and they were a pair when I bought them, but they never laid eggs for me and they just ended up fighting a lot, so I ended up separating them and I eventually sold him. The next type of angelfish that I want to talk to you guys about is the angelfish that everybody knows, and these are the most common of the common, the silver angelfish. These are your go-to angelfish if you know nothing about angelfish. I mean, you can buy any type of angelfish if you don't know anything about angelfish and you never kept one, but usually people will go for the silver ones because they're the cheapest and they're the most common, pretty much. Next one that I want to talk to you guys about is the leopard angelfish. And I'm so sorry for the shaky camera, guys. These clips are really old. They're from back in the day, and I wasn't really, you know, too good at, you know, recording stuff. But if you look at the angelfish on the right, he is a leopard or tiger-striped angelfish. And I got him from Petco. I know I've said not to buy fish from Petco, but back in the day, I was just really trying to breed my angelfish. I had this like crazy idea that if I just bought a bunch of angelfish and I just bred them, that I was gonna be like some sort of millionaire. But that didn't happen. I ended up just starting a YouTube channel from it. So I guess something good did come from it. The next type of angelfish I wanna show you guys is the Smokey angelfish. Now, I got this guy from eBay, and I got him bigger than what I thought he was going to be. I did do my research. It's just the guy just got me a bigger angelfish than what was posted on the listing. So I ended up getting him, but then I sold him right after that and I made my money back. And I actually made a profit from him. I mean, just like a few bucks. I bought him cheaper than what I sold him for. You know, I didn't do that too often, but you know, I didn't want to lose my money. And when it comes to shipping, you can either lose a lot of money or you can make a few dollars from shipping fish. So I ended up turning this guy into a profit. But Smokies, they come in a lot of varieties, mainly silver though. Next angelfish that I want to talk to you guys about is the blue platinum marble. This is just another hybrid variety of a marble angelfish. This guy is mainly platinum, but he also has some black and blue to him, so I consider him a platinum blue marble. Again, the experts watching this video can let me know and make their judgments and give me their opinions and feedback and all that stuff. I also have a koi back there. I bought these two together from a very good local breeder in my area. These guys were $40, so $20 each. I definitely thought the price was worth it, and you guys can check out that video in the description or in the right hand corner. Next fish that I want to talk to you guys about is the platinum angelfish. These are definitely in my top three. So the top three that I have is platinum, koi, and the blues. So those are my top three. My first angelfish pair was actually a silver and a platinum angelfish. You can see them both right there, and the platinum was so beautiful. I got him for $20 at a local fish store when he was kind of small, and at first he wasn't eating at all and he was really sick, but I managed to nurse him back to health by separating him into his own tank and feeding him red blood worms. I didn't even use medication. I just did lots of water changes and I fed him bloodworms, and he ended up being nursed back to health, and then I eventually put him back into his big aquarium, and then he paired up with that silver angelfish, and I gave them their own tank. I had really fun times and good times with my angelfish. I still have my angelfish now. You guys know that. I have my 75-gallon tank. It's a little overcrowded right now. I gotta find a solution to that. That's the hard part about being a aquarium keeper, is that eventually you will run out of space, and fish tanks are just really expensive, especially the bigger ones, because you don't have to just pay for the glass box, but you also have to pay for all the equipment that goes with it, and it can get really pricey. So if you want like the best of the best for your fish, you gotta, you know, go all out. And I mean, you could go to Craigslist and get stuff from there, but I mean, it's also very risky to get a leaky aquarium from there and stuff that won't actually work. I don't like buying used stuff just for that reason, because I don't want to have to deal with the trouble of dealing with that, you know? But anyway, so these are the types of angelfish. I know I've probably missed a few because there's new strains coming out every year. If I missed one, let me know down in the comment section down below. I could probably make like a two-part series of this. If you guys really enjoy these angelfish video, please smash the like button on this video and let me know down in the comment section down below if you want to see more angelfish video. My name is Master Aquatics. You guys are awesome. Please help me keep growing this channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video very soon. Take care and bye bye.